Welcome back, everyone, alongside Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Referee Shil Levesque ready to drop the puck on this EA Sports Hockey League matchup. Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. Puck is dropped. Let's do this hockey. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Dickey. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Snaps it onto the net. Stopped by the goaltender. There's another stop.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. Paco's got it in the defensive end. Slides the puck across to Crisp. Nice pass. Can't find his man. Nice zone entry on the left side. Sends it across, and that one's broken up.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Dickey's won a big draw on their own end. The Piggies take it along the wing. Moves the puck. The Piggies take it along the wall. Here he comes, in on the breakaway! Oh, man!
Yeah, that wasn't very good. It looked like he was gonna deke, and then he was gonna shoot, and then he didn't either.
On the attack along the boards. Handles the puck. Big time stop with the glove. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. The game is still scoreless. Mickey Moose wins possession in the defensive zone. Stretch pass.
Good vision to see the long pass.
The Piggies gain control of it. Quick feed to Paco. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Faceoff here in the neutral zone and we are back underway. Slides the puck to Mickey Moose. Grand Rapids plays it against the boards. Quick pass to Jackson. Quick shot. Gets in front of it. Los Angeles has the puck. Moves it quickly over to Dickey. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. Moves it to Paco. Strong use of the body. The Rivermen have possession along the boards. Los Angeles steps inside. Here's a short pass to Paco. Takes the feed. The backhander stopped by the goaltender.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets out tight to the shooter. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Pinned up along the boards. Grand Rapids moves ahead with the puck. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Move to the middle. There's going to be a regret in this one. That might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just miss the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
Crisp's got it across the line. Great heads-up play by the defender. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. And he totally whiffs on it. And that shot gets caught in traffic. The Piggies move it ahead. Grand Rapids gets the puck near the boards. Takes the feed. Quick feed to Mikus. What a steal in his own end. The Piggies played along the boards. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. The Piggies have it from their own end. Quick pass to Crisp. And that one's picked off. Slides the puck over. Moves it to Mikus. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Grabs it in his own end. Grand Rapids will play it at center. Moves it quickly over to Paco. receives the pass. Here's a chance. Oh, a clutch save.
1 minute left in the first period.
Along the right side into the offensive zone. Denies him. He got all of it. Los Angeles takes possession along the wall. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Sends it over to Dickey. There's the horn bringing period number one to an end. Still no score in this one. Teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause. Both teams back on the ice. They're lined up, and period number two is about ready to go. Both teams still feeling each other out after a scoreless 20. Let's see if that changes here in period number two. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Man, that was slow, James. That first period, nobody generated any offense. Just a few shots to test the goaltenders.
Hakko's getting called for tripping.
Reaching out for the puck. I guess it's a little bit of a bad play. You've got to realize the guy's getting away. Let him go before you take the penalty.
The official's making him pay for it. Grand Rapids gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time tonight.
What a great opportunity to get the first strike on the board. Scoreless game, you go on the power play. You want to attack this. You can change the way the game looks in the next 2 minutes.
And the puck leaves the zone. Cuts into the paint and puts it wide of the cage.
Man, it tells you how close it can be. If that's 2 inches to the other side, it's off the post and in.
Here's a short pass to Dickey. Wrist shot from the slot. No room for that one to get through. Quick feed to Mickey Moose. Excellent stick work on the play. Dickey's lugging the puck. Couldn't make that one happen. Grand Rapids has it in their own zone. Rocks him on the play. Quick pass to Dickey. Hakko's out of the box, and both sides are back to even strength.
All a good power play is about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. They don't get it done. The power play expires.
Moves right to the middle, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Hakko's taking it from his own end. All alone! What a stop by the goalie!
Yeah, he looked really confident. Out on top of the crease, followed the shooter, and made the stop.
Oh, gets a glove on it to make the stop! More than half the period left to play. Still looking for our first goal. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Slides it across to Lee. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Moves it to Crisp. And that's picked off in front. Across the line from center. Right up front. Can't connect. The Rivermen have it now. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Mickey Moose is quick on the draw. Stopped by the goaltender. Los Angeles has possession of it now. Hakko's going to play it against the half wall. Now a quick pass to Dickey. And he says no! Slides the puck across to Mikus. Moves it quickly over to Mickey Moose. Hammers it on net. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. They go on the attack through center. And now he tries to get it across to Jackson. Here he is, wrists it on net. Too much congestion, blocks the shot. Feeds the puck to Dubuis. And now he moves it quickly to Paco. Costs it up in the neutral zone. Stopped by the goaltender. More than half the frame has been played here. We're still scoreless. Mickey Moose wins it in the offensive zone. Takes it to the front and puts it just wide.
The goalie was late reacting. If that puck hits the net, I think it's in.
Here's a short pass to Crisp. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. Quick feed to Mikus. Couldn't find the intended target. And they fail to go tape to tape. Moves it to Paco. The Rivermen have gained possession off the wall. Comes up with the stop.
Doesn't look like much, but the defensemen are helped out by this puck being in the corner.
Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Tries to get it to Lee. Quick pass to Dickey. Can't connect. Grand Rapids has it in the open ice. From the point, they take control of it. Slides it diagonally to Crisp. Sends the pass over. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Crisp. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves it to Mikus. Here's a chance right in front, and they can't convert on the play. From the left side, takes it at center. Takes the pass. Denies him on the play. Lee's got the puck in his own zone. Pushes it across to Paco. Moves it quickly over to Dubuis. And the middle frame almost done.
In the second period.
Sends a pass over. Here's a chance on the doorstep, and that one's broken up. Dupuis got it in the defensive zone. Directed over to Dickey. Fails to find the open man. Shot redirected. Goalie makes the save. The setters will glide into the dot. There's the end of period number two. It's been all about the goaltenders tonight as we are still scoreless. You're having a great night. Two periods down, one more to go, and they're ready to drop the puck here on period number three. Still scoreless as we are now underway in the third. Into the corner of the attacking area. Here's a short pass to Dickey, and that's blocked. Mikus grabs the puck inside his own territory. Mickey Moose looks around, denied by the goaltender. Quick feed to Mickey Moose. Busted up on the play.
Yeah, you get in the right spot. Sometimes the thing just hits you.
And now it's over to Dickey. Pass to Dubuis. Quick pass to Dickey. Strong defensive effort. The Rivermen have gained control of the puck in their own zone. And now it's grabbed by Lee. Pokes the puck away. Maintains possession. Comes up with the steal. Pokes it away in his own end. Back to the blue line. Here's a chance right out in front. Moves it to Mikus. Set it out in front, and that one's turned away. Los Angeles gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Oh, smart heads up Reed. Moves the puck along the half wall. Knocked away. Feeds the puck across to Dubuis. Feeds it to Crisp. Moves it quickly over to Paco. With possession along the wall. Here's a shot. Oh, just wide of the net.
It doesn't matter how close it is. If it's not on the net, it can't go in.
Tries to get the puck over to Mickey Moose. Nice pass. Puck exits the zone. He's got a step. Great stop by the goaltender.
Positioning and quickness. That's the day right there.
To his teammate. Nothing doing on that. Moved out in front. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off.
Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Here's a chance out front. They're on the board. Puts it into the net.
Way over half a game of hockey, and there's no goals. There's been some really good chances. But finally, someone's able to finish a play. No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one timed into the net.
The Piggies have taken the lead. Can they hang on here in the back half of the third?
I would say the way to defend is to forecheck more, continually play the puck behind the other team's defense.
Assisted by number 21 and by number 27.
Quick feed to Paco.
10 minutes, 17 seconds.
Moves the puck more to the middle. What a steal in his own end. And he slides it quickly to Lee. Glove save, and he handles it with ease. Here's a short pass to Jackson. Moves the puck. Can't connect. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Angles it over to Dubuis. Gains the zone through the middle. Handles the puck. Los Angeles has it in the defensive end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And it's a quick pass to Mikus. And he slides it quickly to Jackson. Here's a blast and a great save. Tries to make that cross ice feed. And he can't hang on after that hit. Dupuis looking to break out from behind his own net. Couldn't connect on that pass. Grand Rapids drags it along the blue line. Play whistled dead because of an offside. Here in the late goings of the period, Los Angeles leads it 1-0. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Los Angeles has it behind the net. Quick pass to Crisp. Jostling for the puck, and he loses control. Jackson's got it now deep inside his own end. Feeds it over to Mikus. Grand Rapids is in the offensive zone. The Piggies gain possession in their own end. Grand Rapids gets the puck near the boards. Here he is from the slot, and he gets in the lane to block that. Manages to hang on. And that's broken up. Through center along the wing. Here they are on the attack. Puts it to the front of the net, and that's blocked away. Takes the feed. And here's the pass to Mikus. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. Now a quick pass to Dickey. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Slides it across. And a strong effort on that play. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Mikus setting up against the wall. Lets it fly. Too many bodies in the way. Takes the feed. Tries to get it over to Paco. Pass across to Dickey. The Piggies carry it along the wall. Unable to reach that one. And it's a quick pass to Paco. Final horn has sounded, and that's all she wrote tonight. Dialed in tonight as he picks up the shutout, Razor.
Sometimes you watch a goalie in warm-up and they struggle, and you wonder if that's going to carry over to the game. I didn't think he was really sharp in warm-up. It shows you it doesn't matter. The game's the game.